race, you just scored the cover of Turbo. Hey, you're gonna like this. Get your ride into the zone and move it around while changing the angle of the camera. When you're happy with the setup, press the camera button and take the shot. What you snap will show on the cover of the next mag. Now get at it. You don't have all night. You just got featured on the DVD Bayview's Best. Get closer if you were under the hood. You scored the cover of Sport Compact Car.
Details and rumors of racing in Beacon Hill? Yo, I heard it's a bunch of punks with more bank than brains. Should be easy pickings. If you hear any more, man, check it out and let me know. Peace.
check it out. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts, you name it, they do it. The body shop will make your ride stand out from those stock cars. That's one special part. You must have really made an impression on somebody to get access to something like that. Horsepower equals speed, so bolt on everything. Hey, your ride needs to run smarter with all its new parts. Now, transmission is where you lose most of your power. Harden your suspension and slice through turns. Nitrous oxide is the glycerin of the race. Your rubber dictates control. You know, going fast needs to be balanced with stopping fast. Throw a brake kit on to stop just as fast. Put your car on a diet. Less weight means more speed. It's as simple as that.
Every track has specific layouts to really push your car. Tweak your suspension and jimmy the output before you hit the clay so you have the proper setup for the track. Throw your ride on the dyno and run it on the test track to make sure it's wired tight. Yo, it's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. Your competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna want to adjust your acceleration and top speed. Modify your tranny's final drive ratio to get... Hey, yo, man, you want to cut through the air quicker and grip the road tighter, right? The faster you go, the more front and rear downforce will be created. That downforce of air equals more grip, because your ride's getting pushed down onto the road. Yeah, you heard it right. Your ride's grip and stopping power can be gauged by the quality of your tires and brakes. So the better the rubber, the more... Yo, listen here. Your electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixtures to your engine timing. Remapping the ECU gives you the ability to fine-tune engine power at each RPM and squeeze some serious power out of your ride. Know what I'm saying?